Oh, hello. It's me, Alec Mappa, from the television. I haven't left the house or worn pants since March. It's been quite a year, hasn't it? That's why it's time to adjust our stockings, pour yourself some eggnog, and welcome those who spread holiday cheer. Please welcome Betty!
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter, walking in a winter, walking in a winter limbo land. I'm living in limbo land, dancing as fast as I can. Don't know if I'm coming or going or rocking or rolling. I'm dancing as fast as I can. I'm dancing as fast as I can. I said,
come stay with me.
You said,
let's wait and see.
Don't try to make a plan in crazy limbo land.
It's so foggy here. I can't see two fingers on my face.
We gotta get out of this place.
Living in limbo. I'm living in limbo land. Dancing as fast as I can. Don't know if I'm coming or going or rocking or rolling. I'm dancing as fast as I can. I'm dancing as fast as I can.
Show.
Yes.
Brought to you by Wonka Vision.
Hi. Hi.
Hi, Daddy.
Hi, we're the band Betty.
Okay, look, there's only six of you and you're wearing masks, so you have to double up that effort. One more time, Amy, with energy.
Okay, come on, get into the holiday spirit for damn sakes. Hi, we're Betty.
Oh, 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 oh,
beautiful. You look holiday-ish.
Thank you.
Do you feel holiday-ish?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's try it.
Oh, heal me, citizen.
Oh, for gosh sakes, I forgot it.
Hear me, citizen.
We have a song for you people that we love so much. Thank you, sweetie. I love me too. I just can't remember the words.
Allison, close your eyes and click your heels together three times, and the lyrics will come back to you. Two, three. Try it again.
Hear me, citizen.
Well, we could zaza it for you.
Yeah, zaza.
Zaza like Judy.
By the way, in case you didn't know, we haven't done a show in 10 months. So this is the real deal tonight for everybody. Isn't it exciting?
We pretty much had no rehearsals, too, so this is it. Harder, open wide.
I'm going to come in sort of in the middle.
Street
saw cinnamon, sweet saw cinnamon. Boxes beckoning.
Save it for later. Let's do another song.
You want to?
Yeah. The hell with it.
We're gonna do it later.
Okay. You know, here's the thing. We're so focused usually during the holiday time about like giving and sharing. So I think that it kind of messes with your mind around these circumstances, that the focus has to be different. It can't really be about giving and sharing this year. It has to be more concentrated on, like, you, right? And, oh, wait, I was going
to do... You have to do it into the mic now, otherwise the TV people can't hear you.
Did you want to do an acapella song?
No. Oh, no, yes.
No, we're good. No, we're doing miracles.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. Anyway, I guess you can tell that things are a little bit disheveled up here. And I think it's safe to say that this year has been, well, kind of a shit show. And it's challenging. So, I don't know, maybe there's just a couple of different answers. I think Satan is having his way with all of us.
Mm. Uh-huh. Smell you later, 2020.
That's right. I think he's up to his old mischievous tricks and just putting chaos wherever he wants. And I think it's up to us to say, devil, get thee hence. And take the goodness back from the whole reins and really just understand what...
Take the goodness back from the whole reins. Okay.
Yeah, you understand what that means. In other words, goodness equals holiday spirit. In other words, we're in control. If you believe that goodness and open up your heart, think about the holidays in a good way and Satan can't be making his mischief anymore. Think about puppies or little twinkly lights or little tinkly bells or small children or miracles.
Grinder.
Well, I said miracles, and it's not something that I throw around lightly. I know some people say miracles this and miracles that during the holidays, but I don't. I believe in miracles, damn it. And I used to scoff like all of you. Miracles, you would say. That doesn't really happen. But it does. And I opened up my heart, I became a kind person, and I was able to actually see for my very own self that miracles do exist. So I would suggest for all of you to do the same and bring the goodness back. This is a true story.
So many cars in the parking lot, holidays at the mall. I waited and waited, and this is what I saw. Jesus in the parking lot, he saved his face just for me.
saw the Holy Spirit at the ATM. It cashed a check just for me. It started dancing on the head of a pin. It really made me want to believe. Miracles can happen. They do every day. To ordinary people, in ordinary ways. Virgin Mary at Jenny Craig. She said, I lost some weight. She gave me her own recipe for a fat-free fruitcake. Thanks, Virgin Mary.
Oh, you're too kind.
Let's try it again, shall we?
You believe November past,
did it?
Coming on New Year's Eve for goodwill to
last, did it?
Only one guarantee.
Ask, ask, or grass.
Come the holiday, nobody ride for free. Nobody rides for free. Heed me, citizen, this heart is open wide. Save that corner where old resentments hide. someone, oh someone, on that we can agree. You'll find behind some blinding smiles
cold reality.
No need to
ask.
No matter what you believe, November
past.
Coming on New Year's Eve for goodwill to
last.
Only one guarantee.
Ask, ask, or grass.
Come the holiday, nobody ride for free. Nobody rides for free.
Booze and cash and booze and cash.
No scratch for the super, the sink stays broken.
Booze and cash and booze and cash.
No money for the mail and the post won't open.
Booze and cash and booze and cash.
Co-worker coach hosts the rules unspoken.
Seasons greasing, seasons greasing,
seasons
grease.
No need to
ask.
No matter what you believe, November
passed.
Coming on New Year's Eve, oh, goodwill to
last.
Only one guarantee.
Ask, ask, or grass.
Tis the holiday, nobody rides for free. Nobody rides for free. Nobody free.
Actually, to be doing the show. I don't know, I don't usually get emotional because I have a dark heart, but it's emotional because we haven't, not only have we not been in the same city together for 9 months, but we haven't played together, and we've been doing this for 35 years. So it's bizarre, and it's wonderful to be back on stage with you guys.
Oh, this, that applause is deafening.
This next song is soundproof, and it's off the album that's coming up that we've been making for a couple of years now. 5 years, yeah. And we hope you like it. Anyway, this is dedicated to anybody who's not letting somebody push their light down because they're soundproof. They don't need to hear you anymore.
What does it have to do with the holidays, though?
It's my ode to Santa.
Okay.
As a Jew.
Just because I needed you didn't give you reason to take apart the last of what I had dreamed. And this night's a microphone time. Turn it off my telephone. Now all I wanna do is just go home.
Thank you.
satisfy. I don't know why I did it, and I don't know why. The lesson I've been learning, learned so many times before. I should have quit you sooner. I still believe in wanting more.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Kate Pearson, and welcome to Betty's Holiday Helpline, where we have lessons, tips, and tricks to help you get through the holiday and the lockdown. For me, it's walking in the woods, communing in nature with Loki. Sit. This is what's kept me sane during the lockdown and the coming holiday. So have a merry, merry holiday, and stay safe. Thanks.
I am so excited about what's going to happen next, because we have a fantastic guest for everybody. Who better to have on the holidays than Papadelic himself, the maestro behind Holidelic, who's sung with Bruce Springsteen's E Street Band, Bon Jovi, Hall & Oates. He's been Carly Simon's musical director, but most importantly, he sings with Betty. Let's welcome Everett Bradley.
Boing.
Everett. Oh, you look so handsome. How are you despite everything?
I'm good. I'm so happy to be with Betty again. Holidays. The year's almost over. You did. Yeah.
Smell you later, 2020. Can you tell us a little bit about the song that you're going to do, Everett?
The song is called Stream of Christmasness. It was born like 10 years ago, and it feels still relevant, but it's random Christmasness, and it was featured last night in my holiday special called Home with Papadelic, which aired last night on Facebook Live and YouTube, and you can still go there and see it. It'll be up all week until Christmas.
Right on. Mm-hmm. Well, let's do a little something now, shall we?
You're gonna do it with me.
Yes, we are.
Fa-la,
la,
ding,
dong,
ho, ho, ho. Everywhere I go, fa-la,
la, la,
ding,
dong,
ho, ho,
ho.
Everywhere I go. City's buzzing, cause it's Christmas time, and I'm wound up with spirits high. How bright the lights reflect off tinsel on the trees, and we sing for boys love the stories Tiny Tim, and all the songs, five golden rings, a giant mug of cocoa, please, while we spread fake snow. Fala,
la,
ding, dong, ho, ho, ho. Everywhere I go, fala,
la,
ding,
dong,
ho, ho,
ho.
Everywhere I go, gingerbread men in the oven made with loving, and some sprinkles I will put a buck in Santa's pot. He must be hot with all that fluff. I love a perfect snowman, magic hat, and big black buttons. Whining, hear music inside me. Watch me pop right out of my box, boy. Fa la
la,
ding
dong,
ho, ho,
ho.
Everywhere I go, fa la,
la,
ding,
dong,
ho, ho,
ho.
Everywhere I go, hark at the bells, three silver bells, all seem to say, folk, it's a wait, 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 wait in a manger. Away in a manger, rum, 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 rum.
Come, they told me,
rum, bum, 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 bum. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Excelsis Dei, O Holy Night, all is calm, all is bright, 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 bright. Fa la
la,
ding dong, ho ho ho, everywhere I go, fa la
la,
ding
dong.
Ho, ho,
ho,
everywhere I go, fa la,
la,
ding,
dong,
ho, ho,
ho,
everywhere I go, fa la,
la,
ding,
dong,
ah, ho, ho,
ho,
everywhere I go, yeah, fa la,
la,
ding,
dong,
ho, ho,
ho,
everywhere I go, yeah, fa la,
la.
Ho, ho,
ho,
everywhere I go, fa la,
la.
Happy holidays.
Hello, Betty, and happy holidays to all of you. A tip, a treat, or a lesson for what has gotten us through? Well, maybe a drink or two.
Yes, or five or six to ten to many, many past then.
Well, what has really gotten us through? I would say a long time. Alone time.
I hear you.
Alone time.
I'm still here.
I'm really enjoying the show so far. It's really picking up my holiday spirits. Checking in with all of you in TV land. You having fun? Good. You know, a lot of things are missing. A lot of things are different. And I know a lot of people have been working remotely. There are some goods with that. There are some bads with that. And I think that the most intense thing that you're missing by working remotely is your holiday office party. That's when you get to, you know, put your hair down or put your hair up. And just let it all hang loose. Well, maybe things will change and you'll get back, find a pretty outfit and go shake it loose at that party. And just in case you don't remember what you're missing, here's a little trip down nostalgia road. The punch is disgusting. Someone threw up on my shoe. My ride left early. What can I do? Sit and wallows and cry, girl. That's right. In the working world, she sent her resume to hook up a holiday. Sitting while
eyes and wonder why, oh, why, oh, why, oh, why. I got the holiday office party blues.
That's right.
I got stuck under the mistletoe with a guy called Lou. He works down in the mailroom and has symptoms like the flu. It's just the flu. Remember what that was?
Poor girl in the working world. She hired a headhunter to hunt some head for her.
Sit and wallow, sit and cry, sit and wonder why, oh, why, oh, why, oh, why. I got the holiday office party blues. Instead of a bonus this year, I got a framed inspirational piece from its accessories. Thanks, boss. Wow.
Poor girl in the working world.
I don't care if I get laid off. At least I'll be getting laid. Someday I'll sell my screenplay. Someday I'll be a star.
Star, star.
But for now, just pass the eggnog. And I'll pass out on the bar. Sit and wallow, sit and cry, sit and wonder why, oh, why, oh, why, oh, why. I got the holiday office party. The holiday office party. The holiday office party.
Hope we're really picking up your spirits. Some of these songs are a little bit depressing, but that's okay. This one's going to turn back it on you, okay?
You know, Ames, since you're talking about the songs, might as well let people know. This is our holiday album. It's called Snowbiz, and some of these songs are on there. Those of you in TV land, if you wanted to get that, you can just press a button somewhere or something. I think it just magically pops into your lap. So that's Betty's Snowbiz. Thank you.
Thank you, Allison. That was beautiful. A lot of people have been alone a long time during this thing. And some people have been going COVID crazy. Not me.
COVID crazy. COVID crazy.
COVID crazy.
COVID crazy. COVID crazy. COVID crazy.
Hey, 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 hey. Let's get back to the real thing. Holiday spirit. Goodness. Opening up your heart. Okay. Kindness. Happiness during the holidays.
Joy.
Yes, joy and spirit for all. Anyway, if you have been spending a lot of time alone, let's turn that around and make it into a positive thing, okay? Used to be during the holidays that you weren't allowed to be thinking about yourself. You know, you had to, like, think about others. Well, I think that's really overrated. I think you can take some time. I think you can assess, have things, receive a lot, and just make it all about you for once. Because you have to. You're the home alone. Anyway, this song is called Happy Holidays, funnily enough. It's a cappella, and it goes something like this.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh, pressed turkey, peas, and gravy, a glass of Chablis, little lights on the cactus, and the glow from my TV. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays, happy holidays from me to me. I bought that cashmere sweater, extra long, extra wide. I had it wrapped and shipped it with a note tucked deep inside. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays from me to me. Ah, alone, lonely, lonesome, sad to think or say. Alone, lonely, lonesome, on a special day. Snowflakes on my pillow melt against my face.
I reach and close the window, then back to dreams embrace. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays from me to me. Happy holidays.
Thank you.
My name is Horse. I'm from Glasgow in Scotland. And I wanted to swing by and say, Happy Holidays, Betty! Love to Amy, Elizabeth, and Alison. I really miss you guys. You asked me to give people one tip. One tip for getting through lockdown. One tip for keeping you sane. The first thing I do for myself is buy flowers. Every week fills my heart. Second, I'm on my own a lot of the time. So all those I love send me socially distant hugs and love and cake. Happy holidays.
Back when we started in 1986 in Washington, D.C., there was one person who became a fast and furious friend who was the very first person we ever opened for, a magnificent artist that we're thrilled to have with us here tonight. Please welcome Jane Siberry.
Woo-hoo!
Hi.
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 We love you.
Yeah, and you're three of my most, you are three of the most precious women to me, so I'm really glad to be part of this. Albeit from afar, it doesn't matter. I feel connected to you.
The song that you're going to do is probably one of my favorite songs of all time. Not just of yours. Really, it's a beautiful song.
Oh, thank you.
You're not alone. It's resonated with the world.
I wrote the song about 30 years ago when angels were in the air in a different way, and so I used saints for the most part, and I asked Wim Wenders who his favorite saints were, and they were, I think, Petronilla and Julianus, and the saint of vagabonds and travelers, etc. But now it feels a bit old energies. I think that we can open up what a saint is, which is a kind person who's in service to the greater. So tonight's version will have a few different people that we really are so grateful they were either alive and working or are still alive. So all these beautiful people.
Yeah.
And when you think of them, you feel love. So how amazing is that, that you can think of someone and they make you feel love?
Ruth Bader Ginsburg, Heather Heyer, Chadwick Boseman, John Lewis, Ashley Headrunner-Loring, Elijah McClain, Brown Taylor, Dr. Lee Wen Yang, all the frontline workers,
of course, and all the people who have left us this year because of COVID, etc. Oh, a man is placed upon the steps, and a baby cries. High above the church bells start to ring, and as the heaviness, oh, the body settles in, somewhere you can hear mother sing. Then it's one foot, then the other, as you step out on the road. You step out on that road. How much weight? How much? And it's how long and how far and how many times? Oh, before it's too late.
Calling all angels. Calling all angels. Walk me through this one, don't leave me alone. Call the
but we're not sure how this goes. On every day you gaze upon that sunset with such love and intensity. It's almost as if, oh, if you could only crack the code and you'd finally understand what this all means. Oh, and if you could, do you think you would trade in all the pain and suffering? But then you'd miss the beauty of the light upon this earth and the sweetness of living. Call it all angels, call it all angels. Walk me through this one, don't leave me alone.
Dr. Jackie Lewis, and I'm the Senior Minister of Middle Collegiate Church. Are you ready for 2020 to be over? I'm so through with it. COVID-19, it has shut down businesses, it has killed 300,000 Americans, not to mention all the death around the globe. Our economy is a hot mess. The political machinations and shenanigans are over the top, out of line. I'm ready for the year to end. And then my church, Middle Collegiate Church, burned down in a fire on December 5. Burned down on a fire. But you know what I'm seeing in this hot mess year? I'm also seeing love in action. Look at the hundreds of thousands of people who took to the streets to say Black Lives Matter. Look at how we took to the streets to change the electoral story. Look at how we're taking care of our neighbors, so many of you, around COVID, providing food and clothing and shelter and love. So what is my takeaway? In the midst of craziness and in the midst of hot mess times, love is an action. It's a verb, not just a word. Love moves, love gives, love changes things, transforms the world. If you want to do something specific about our fire, it's middlechurch.org/rising, because rising we will do. Thank you. Same, Betty. Same.
So Middle Church was the place that the Betty had our last live concert.
That's right, March 8th.
Last March 8th. And
International Women's Day.
Yep, concert. And we love that place. So we just want to put it out there that even though everybody's going through this shit show, which is called now, we all are taking care of each other, and we are still celebrating with our masks and with each other and with love, and everything is going to be all right. everything really is going to be all right.
Nice. Hope so.
Not a day goes by that I think I'm sane. Not a day goes by that I feel the same about being through. Not a day without you. Not a tear falls down from my desperate brain. Not a tear descends and I find I can refrain from the empty. Seeing but not being with you. And in my darkest sadness, I ache for just a piece of you. And in my deepest madness, I don't know what to do. And in my darkest sadness,
your all on that one, Elizabeth.
And also, we are taking donations because this is a free concert. So out there,
because we're artists.
We're artistes.
Artistes.
Who haven't worked in many, many months.
Many months.
And there's no help from the government.
But there isn't, but we love peanut butter and we need more peanut butter. So please help
At
us.
Least I don't have any children.
Yeah, hello.
Yes.
Please.
Well, anyway,
Let's not go down that road, shall we?
Thank you for your donations.
Children are special during
the
holidays.
Love our children. Love our children.
Even if
they
don't sleep, ever.
Children are special during the pandemic.
Yes, they are at that, even if they don't sleep, ever, ever.
Just in case
Amy
you don't know.
Amy has a toddler.
Yes, she has a one-year-old, and you are...
No, she's 18 months.
Oh, she's talking about me.
Oh.
No, she's talking about me. That I'm an older parent? Is that what you were going to say?
I wasn't going to say that you're an older parent. I was just going to say you've been around
the world many times. A ripe parent.
And so maybe we're a little bit more tired for having been around the world for decades and decades and decades to
I'm
have
tired,
a one-year-old.
But so far I didn't forget my lyrics.
Ooh, yes you did, honey, but we'll talk about that later. But it's okay because we're with friends and it's the holidays and who gives a rat?
And you know what? We all got tested right before we came in here, so I'm going to give Allison a hug.
What? Really? A human contact?
What about me? What about me?
Oh, look, she's going to give one to her sister. See, that's what sisters do. Sisters.
Burned.
Sisters.
Anyway.
Yeah, be nice.
I am nice.
It's the holidays.
I told you, I'm nice now. I'm a kind person. Okay, I have to be nice and kind. I have a child.
She has a child.
Anyway, everybody that knows me knows that I'm a kind person, a nice person, goodness through and through. Here, why don't we talk about things that happened during the holidays into a song. All right. I guess it was... It was during the holidays, and it was right before quarantine. We met at a restaurant.
Martini talk.
Mostly.
About new love.
Objects.
Interests.
And techniques.
Plink.
You told me you loved me.
Martini talk.
Mostly.
And I asked you.
Between olives.
Green, black, black, green.
Plink.
To sleep with me again.
Martini talk.
You smiled.
Licking the pit twice.
And said.
Before dropping it on the side of your plate.
Plink.
Now.
Yes. Now, I said.
Now.
You said that's just the martini talking.
Mostly.
Well, I said, the martini.
Is clearly.
Clear.
And so are you.
Mostly.
Plink. It's all about love.
Here we go.
My baby.
Oh,
you en passe.
My baby.
Mon bébé.
My bliss, so kiss.
Oh, hello there, Betty. It's me, Sarah Jones. No, sorry, it's me, Sarah Jones.
Oh, it's me, Lorraine. Hi there, Betty. I know you want to know, how did we keep ourselves sane during the pandemic?
Yeah, how does anybody keep themselves sane? I mean, let's be real. This is ridiculous.
Oh, I was going to say that the one thing we do to keep ourselves sane during the pandemic is
maintain a sense of humor at all times. The sillier, the better. Love you.
Hi, Betty. It's me, Kathy, and Jimmy. Thanks for letting me be a part of this. You know, my answer to the question, what has kept me sane during this really horrible, devastating global pandemic, is breaking rules, like breaking all the rules you've told me, like I'm saying hi, Betty, instead of hello, Betty, and I'm filming this vertically instead of horizontally, and I'm just not doing the right thing, and it just brings me so much glee. And right now, I have to tell you the honest truth, most of my videos are naked from the waist down, except for my Hi Betty thong. Happy holidays!
And now we have the pleasure, the honor, of introducing someone who we admire, we love, who's changed the world, who is the. And we are proud and glad and honored to really call her our friend. She's been doing the Betty Holiday Show for a long time with us, 15 years, right? Woo-hoo. So bring your hands together, get up off your couches, and welcome Ms. Gloria Steinem.
There's nowhere I would rather be except with you in person, and you know, with the audience in person. But next year, that will happen next year, right?
Yes, absolutely. Next year in Manhattan.
You're in Manhattan for sure.
All right. Well, I'm told that your theme is home for the holidays. Okay. Stuck at home for the holidays. Okay. So here are my top 10 stuck at home thoughts. Okay. 10. On January 20th, we will be able to fumigate the White House and start over. How great is that? Okay. 9. As Kamala Harris said, she may be the first woman to be elected into the White House, but she will not be the last.
Hear, hear.
We've learned from Trump, who lost the popular vote big time and only won because of the Electoral College, that we should keep the popular vote and get rid of the Electoral College, which was only invented by the slaveholding states in the first place. 7, we are about to become a nation with a majority people of color. This means we'll look more like the world and have better food. And it also explains why some in the pissed off white minority elected Trump and his disguised racist slogan, Make America Great Again. Beware of people who praise the past.
Ooh. Amen, girl.
Wow.
6, during COVID, many fathers have been staying home and actually getting to know and take care of their own children. How great is that? Maybe, beautiful. Just maybe, this could continue. 5, Meg and Harry moved to the United States, proving that we were right to have a revolution in the first place. Our essential workers, sorry, this is 4, our essential workers turned out to be about food service and healthcare. They are not CEOs, they are not on Wall Street. Now we just have to keep valuing them accordingly in the future.
Amen, Gloria.
Yes.
Beauty.
3, from Germany to New Zealand,
And even Kerala, which is that wonderful, beautiful state at the southern tip of India, all the places led by women have stayed healthier. All of them, you know, not like the US, Brazil, and other countries led by men. Is there a lesson here? Maybe family care is a better model of leadership than corporations and armies.
Yeah, wow.
Two, COVID knows that race, gender, and class and nationality are all meaningless. They're all made up. We are all passengers on spaceship Earth. Maybe this has changed human consciousness too. And last, only when we are stuck at home do we truly learn how important friends and freedom are. When we meet together next year with all the great women of Betty and the band, and we'll all be in the same room full of laughter and love and music, we will understand even more deeply for the first time how lucky we are to be together. Happy holidays with love and music.
We love you, Gloria, so much.
Thank you.
Happy holidays, Flo.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Hello, Betty. I'm Kate Clinton.
And I'm Irva Shivad, and we have three tips for people dealing with COVID and other underlying health challenges. Have a goal.
Stamp out fascism. That's our goal.
Laugh a lot.
In Camelot.
Don't postpone joy.
And remember, joy is not an easy woman to please.
And most importantly, on
and beyond Georgia.
Thank you, Kate, and thank you, Irv. Thank you, Anna. Yeah. Thank you, everybody who's got a health challenge right now. Just know that we love you, and we're sending out all of our positivity. Mm. They're talking about tips. We do have to say again, we've been told we need to talk about the tip jar, because the tip jar isn't just for your artists that you see on stage. The tip jar is also for venues like City Winery. This place is gorgeous, isn't it? Our gigantic artists. It's only been open for a month and a half, and it
during
is...
COVID.
During COVID. During COVID it opened. It's absolutely stunning. They're trying to keep it as clean as possible, and just know this is just one of many venues. We need to be supporting all around our nation and probably all around the world. So when you do something in the tip jar, you're not just doing it for Betty, although we appreciate it, you're also doing it for more. So just wanted to say that. And yes, exactly.
Allison, the next song, I mean, I know you're going to introduce it, but I just want you to know that it's one of my very favorites.
Oh, aren't you sweet? That's lovely of you to say. It's one of my favorites, too. Thank you.
Thank you.
This one goes out to my band.
Outside my window, the snow on the ground. The used to be sugar, the salt melted brown. And the fairy lights strung on the fire escape are broken and flapping like old cassette tape. The bells on the block toll mournfully slow. I'm wearing a coat, but there's nowhere to go. Since you've been gone, there's no holiday cheer. And Christmas ain't coming this year. And why do they lie? There's no joy in the world. Ooh. Grandma and a church group flew off to Rome. Dad and that woman have a newborn at home. My brother would visit, he wrote in the mail, but if he quits rehab, he's going to to jail. The rain has stopped when the wind starts to blow. So I'm wearing a coat, but there's nowhere to go. I'm stuck without you, my red-nosed reindeer. And Christmas ain't coming this year.
Allison Palmer singing Christmas Ain't Coming.
Feeling, but someday you'll pay. Oh,
Thank you. Thank you so much. It gives us great pleasure to be here with you and all of us, but really to also be with our two friends who are playing with us tonight, Allison Miller on drums and Tony Salvatore on guitar.
Yeah.
You might not know this, but Allison Miller has a number one album on the jazz charts for 4 weeks with her band Artemis, number one in the entire country. Congratulations, Allison.
It's true. Very excited that they're here. We're very excited to be doing this show. It is.
We're still here.
Yeah, we are. But I kind of feel like, well, Allison and Elizabeth have really been just working so hard on this show, and I kind of just floated in on the end just to sing beautiful harmonies and things. No, that's not true. We all work.
It's true.
Anyway, I think that was really kind and generous of me to open up my heart and just thank you. I know. Sometimes I get a little biting. Maybe too biting for my own good, and Elizabeth reels me back and tells me to be kind again. So I just imagine an angel getting its wings, and then I'm kind again. So I'm kind. Thank you for that. Buy that person a drink, although you're not allowed to because it's not open, and it's just a couple of friends here.
Anyway,
as a band and as friends and as colleagues and as family members, we've been together for quite some time. I think we talked about that before. But
35 years.
Right. We have some songs that we kind of go back to when things are challenging for one person or for all of us in the band. So we decided to do this song tonight. It's called Hercules, and oh, good. It's for you then.
It's from our third album and, in the 90s.
It's about reinventing yourself and strength and bravery and going past what people might think that you're allowed to do or what you can do and actually standing up and being even stronger than you imagine that you could. So this goes out to all the people on the front lines during this time.
Including all the teachers.
True enough. Thank you for doing what you're doing.
Thank you.
Hello and happy holidays. I'm Ense Ufot, CEO of the New Georgia Project and New Georgia Project Action Fund. I'm here to tell you the energy on the ground is electric. Early voting is underway and Georgians are turning out in record numbers. Visit ngpaf.org today. There you'll be able to donate, sign up to phone and text bank, or even see activities that we may have in person, adhering to all CDC guidelines, of course. Your help will go directly to the efforts to turn out a historic number in Georgia's two January 5th Senate runoff elections. Happy holidays.
Right on Insay and right on Georgia. Do you know that as of today, 27% more people are voting in Georgia than ever before? So whatever you're doing, keep it up. And Georgia, we are with you. This one's for you.
Direction, everyone. There's hope out there. Things are going to be okay.
They are.
We hope that we've picked you up a little bit and made you depressed in all the right places tonight.
This is our last song. Thank you to the five of you in our pod who came. Thank you to everybody who's watching all over the world. We want to give out a shout. Give a shout out to the UK and to Prague, to South Africa, to Stockholm, to all of our friends.
To Paris.
To Israel, to Paris, to Shanghai, all of our friends everywhere who are watching right now.
Germany.
Thank you so much. Germany, Deutschland.
Jus.
Of course.
Canada.
And
that's true.
Canada. Of course. Everywhere. And everybody in South America and Mexico, thank you so much for writing in and for watching this
and
with us.
And thank you so much for donating, because this really means a lot to us as artists and as people who are supporting this venue as well. We really appreciate it. And we do wish everybody well this year. It's going to be a kick-ass year, y'all.
21!
Right?
Sure
21! 21!
I just wish that everybody would have a band. If you have a band, then you know you can make it through really hard times.
It's true. It's true. It's like a pod. Yeah. It's like a pod that plays music together.
You know, you fight sometimes, you love sometimes, you're just there for each other through thick and through thin. And
it's true.
I just want to thank you from the bottom of my heart.
And while you're thanking from the bottom of the heart, will you please put your hands together one more time to this fantastic band of ours.
To Allison Miller.
Allison Miller and Tony Salvatore.
Thank you very much. To Mark Coletti, who's doing all the sound tonight. To Kurt, who's doing all the video. Thank you all, and thank you to City Winery. We love you. You're gorgeous. We want you to rise again.
After this song, there's going to be the credits, and we'd like to give a big shout out to Allison, who did all the video.
That old thing. Thank you.
She's got a talent, that gal. I think she's
going to
go far.
And if she ever decides to leave the band, why, she could be the best director and video person that there's ever been. But I hope you never do, Allison, because we enjoy you here, even though we cut you to shred sometimes on, and I'll never forgive myself for that, but it was
and now I'm coming in, now I'm cutting.
It was drag queen humor. I forget lyrics plenty sometimes.
Listen, if you're dressed like a drag queen, go ahead and do the humor.
She did it. I knew she's gonna
come
back.
All right, my friends, thank you all. We love you so much. You can always find us on hellobetty.com. Watch our podcast, or hear our podcast, I guess.
You can just watch a podcast.
Stare at the phone while you're listening to the podcast.
It's 2020, you don't watch a podcast.
All right, what can I say? Back in my day.
Hey.
But wait, we have social media, which blows out the wazoo, but we do have it because we do enjoy it, although not really because it's destroying the world. But please join us on social media at Betty Rules at Instagram, and I don't know what else.
I know that in my old age, because I'm young now,
HelloBetty.com. They're all listed there. But thank you very much for being with
us. Christy's going to build me a little cabaret stage at the bottom of our house, and I'll wear beautiful sparkly drag queen clothes like Allison said, and everybody can come on over and have a holiday party. You know, just like wishing everybody well and sing.
My song, no.
I'm saying that we're never going to stop is what I'm basically saying.
Oh, is that what you were saying?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm saying that you
whatever
can't.
Happened to Baby Jane, we would love to wish you all so well on this last song.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Good Kwanzaa, good solstice.
We wish you a happy Hanukkah. And we wish you well. Lying with my broken heart, tried to love but only fell. I imagine life this simple, drowning in my wishing well.
Down, 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 down.
And now here down, I down, am with a dime in my down, hand and my dress down, soaking wet down, and a thousand down, regrets. Down, but down, only one down, wish down, is real. Down. Nothing but the best for you, baby. Nothing but the best. Oh, oh, I am. Nothing but the best for you, baby, in your life.
I wish
nothing but the best for you, baby. Quiet.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, they want another one. You want another one? You're standing up. Let's dance. Wait, she's singing if we can do one more. Sticky Rice?
I guess we should. Kurt, where are you, Kurt? Kurt, we need you, Kurt. But okay, let's do one more song. We haven't even practiced. Let's do something straight out of nowhere, shall
Sticky
we?
Sticky Rice.
Okay, let's
do it. All right, everybody standing up. You ready?
No, come here, we go. We're going to do a song. Amy,
turn the cello off. This is very exciting for you.
All over the world, cafes have sprung up where you never thought they would before.
Well,
here in New York, you just try to grab a bite to eat or something and stay with friends in the darndest of places. And you can sing there too, I guess.
True enough, and it's very holiday season-y.
Yeah.
And lo, unto the world, a child was born.
For you, little baby, a promise. We sing in good cheer from the three wise women of Gotham. In glory we herald you here. Lullaby, lullaby, lullaby. Lullaby, lullaby, lullaby. La la, la la, la la, la la. Lullaby, little baby, a promise to keep. Cover you, comfort you, fast while you sleep. Lullaby, little wonder, holiday dear. The best gift we hoped for was you to appear. Lullaby, lullaby, lullaby. Lullaby, lullaby, lullaby. La la, la la, la la, la la. Lullaby, little baby. Your angels are here when mommy and daddy say you're too young for beer. Lullaby, little wonder, your angels know best when mommy and daddy say you're too young for sex. So close your eyes on this snowy night, and as we dream,
as we'll try and find,
we'll always say yes, yes. When your parents
yes.
say no.
Yes.
So live your life, have fun and grow.
La la, la la, la la, la la.
Lullaby, lullaby, lullaby. Lullaby, lullaby, lullaby.
Lullaby, little baby.
Lullaby, little baby.
Lullaby, little baby.
La la, la la, la la.